Hi, thanks for tuning in today. Today, as you can tell from the title of the video, we're going to do a little bio on Zeus. Come here, Zeus. He's in his favorite spot, the window. Come here. Come on. Whoa, there's my big 18-pound Tomcat. Mr. Zeus, you don't show your butt to the camera. Oh, I gotta brush him. He's getting fur everywhere. There's Zeusie. Zeus likes to lay on me right here, because that's how I've held him ever since I got him when he's a tiny little kitty. Oh, where's that brush at? Here's the brush that I got. If you watched the other video about this brush, it's awesome. Look at that. This is a bio on Zeus, but I got cat hair everywhere. I don't want to talk about the brush. You can watch the video if you want to see how great this brush is. All right, so he's purring up a storm. He's so happy. So this is how I've held Zeus ever since I got him when he's a tiny little kitten. That's why he insists on laying on my left side. If I switch him over to my right, oh man, he's got a ton of fur. It's fur everywhere. It's floating everywhere. I need to install an exhaust fan to suck all this out. I actually did that for a while. This one window here, I haven't put a screen on it yet. All the screens were off all the windows when I bought the place. And so I put them on the other window so the cats can look out. Wow, there's fur everywhere. But this window over here doesn't have a screen on it, so I put a box fan in it, which blocks the vast majority of the window. And I face it out, and it just sucks all the fur that's floating out that window. Of course, I can't leave this room because the cats can sneak around it or push it out. So if I leave the room, I have to take the fan out. Wow, Zeus, you got a lot of excess fur. So he insists on laying on my shoulder here. Let me show you what happens. Lay on this shoulder, Zeus. Now watch, we're on video, watch, he won't do it. Wow, there's just so much fur coming off this guy. So Zeus, I got him as a tiny kitten. I saw an ad online, I think, see, I told you. He has to lay on this side because it's from kittenhood. Athena's watching all the fur floating. There's fur right there, went right across the lens. So I got Zeus as a tiny little kitty, a little runt from, someone's riding an ATV by a four-wheeler, quad. Zeus was a tiny little kitten in 2008. I was looking online, I think on KSL, the classified ads. KSL's a TV station here in Utah. It's out of Salt Lake City. And they've done like a really good quality online classifieds for everything, homes, cars, and everything else. It's free, but if you want to promote it or if you're a business, it costs money. So someone had put an ad up for ginger kitties. I called them. They said they had some. So I ran over there. You know, I drove over there fast. It was in just 15, 20 minutes because you have to take residential to get up there from where I lived. It's Cedar Hills, right against the mountain and on the way to American Fork Canyon. And I ran up there and they had one left. They were going that fast. They were just disappearing. And so I had to take the last kitty, of course, and it was the runt. No one else wanted it, and it was Zeusie. Yeah, it was little tiny Zeusie, so you can see he's made up for that. And I used to hold him. He's purring so loud. I used to hold him on his belly. I don't think he likes this anymore because he's so big. He's going to turn. Oh, poor Zeusie. So yeah, he's up somewhere in the 18-pound range. Now, he was born March 23rd, 2008. And he was the only cat. And so he was a fully intact tomcat, just like you see Helios. And yes, Zeus was that slender, that lean, that muscular, just like, here comes the ATV again. He was that muscular as you see Helios is. I missed so much of filming with Zeus, but I had a little crappy hybrid point and shoot digital SLR, and it wasn't really, it was an Olympus. And the quality wasn't that great. But I have one video of Zeus jumping. I held the camera up here and facing down. I was standing in the backyard and I got Zeus to jump onto my shoulder. And it's buried on YouTube. It's really old. It's one of the videos called The Cats in the Backyard and the Animals or Tour of the Backyard or something like that. But he would jump a 6-foot vinyl fence. And it was a true 6-foot. And you know, you can't put claws into those vinyl fencing. So he would jump it and escape, and I would chase him all around the neighborhood because he was looking, you know, for a female, and he was fighting with other males. And sometimes I'd be out all night. I'd call him sick, and looking for him. You know, I wouldn't go to work, and so he was crazy. But I trained him, and then because he'd walk through the house at night meowing, and other people heard it. It wasn't just me. People that didn't like cats that lived there would hear it. He'd go through the house going, brr. He'd like go, brr, meow. He'd like meow. It was so funny, and people would just laugh when they heard it. He'd go, meow. I can't do it. It's been like 5 years since I heard him do it. So he'd basically say hello, and he'd say, want out. And for the longest time, he used to do that when he was younger. He'd go, meow. And other people heard it. I never got it on video. It sucks. But yeah, he was a talker. And so, because he'd go around all night wanting, looking for a female, that's the Phoebe story. So watch Phoebe's bio to hear that. So then Zeus, you know, they had 12 kittens together. And Zeus is the father of all of them. And no, Athena and Helios are not their kittens. None of the cats are related. Watch each video to see where they're from, where they were adopted from. Athena's up there looking out the window. They move the curtain. I should show you that, how they do that. They will move the curtain up top and push it so they can peek out. It's so funny. I close it, they open it, I close it, they open it. It's just on a sliding rod. So this big boy, he's quite a character. There's a lot of older videos with him. A lot of older videos with him and his kittens. Oh, he's grabbing onto me. All these cats get feisty on camera. So Zeus is the king of the clan. He takes crap from nobody. He'll chase 50-pound dogs. He used to chase my brother's lab when she would come over when I lived at the other place. He attacks people. He's a sweetheart if he likes you, but if you don't do what he wants, he'll attack you. He growls. One day at the other house, I was sitting at the computer. Zeus was up in the window. It was a bay window at a different house before the last one I was at. He was all of a sudden growling like a dog. And I look out the window, and the neighbor kids in the yard behind us, they were up on the shed. And their shed was right against the fence. And they were up on top of it, goofing off, and he was growling at them. And people will knock on the door, and he'll growl, and he'll run for the door. Oh, Zeus. He doesn't like me holding him like that. So he's quite a character. He acts like a dog. You know, you can see all the videos where he's trained on leash. Off leash. Oh, there's on leash ones, too. The PetSmart ones. He knows how to sit and stay and sit up. I got all those videos. He loves to lay on top of me whenever I lay down. Where are you going, Zeusie? Oh, here's all his fur. Zeus, come here. Zeus. There's fur everywhere. Zeus. Come here. Come here, Zeusie. Hi, Phoebs. Zeus. He's done. Come here, you big porker. Oh, man. So he's just a really smart cat. And he loves the little robot. And it wasn't him that wasn't using it. It was Helios. Yeah, meow. And the freckles that he has on his nose, Phoebe has them on her lip too. That's just the nature of the pigment for these type of cats. So it's nothing. Oh, are you complaining? I keep turning him around so he's complaining. What's wrong? Show your face to everyone. Say hi to the camera. Okay, get right up in there. Get right up in there. Zeusie. Look into the camera. You see the camera? He won't look in the camera. Look in the camera. There he goes. Okay. Oh, my chair's running out on me. So Zeus would, my chair's stuck. Come on, chair. Zeus would chase Phoebe. And I used to have one video I got of him where he would chase Phoebe in the backyard and bring her back. Because I told them, lay down, Zeus. Let's see, we can see him on camera still. Scoot back just a little bit. Phoebe would escape from the backyard. And what I did at first was, when Phoebe came back, I'd lock them both up, put them both away. And then I learned, Phoebe wasn't learning from that. So the way I trained Phoebe was I got Zeus to go chase her. If she hadn't left the backyard, I'd say, Zeus, get her. She's in the corner. Bring her back. I got one video of that. I filmed it once. Of all the times, I never got around to filming it. And by then, he was heavy like this, so he just waddled about 80 feet, about 70 feet, and chased her a bit. And she came back to me, and he stayed where he was. But he used to herd her back like a sheepdog. It's funny. And he's very jealous of Phoebe and Helios, who's up there, sleeping with his head over the edge. Very jealous of both of them. Athena is his buddy. It's kind of funny. Zeus has medium fur, but he looks like he's fluffy because of his weight. Athena has super long fur, and, you know, just medium to long. But they're the best of buddies. It's like he takes care of her, and it's like she knows he's his, like, it's like Zeus is a father figure to Athena. Which is funny because someone told me in Greek mythology, Zeus is the father of Athena, which I didn't know. You know, I've actually asked for all these names. I asked some people what I should name Zeus, and I wanted to do Greek, and someone said Zeus. Phoebe, I was picking between two names, and I think maybe I came up with that on my own. Helios was named off of Facebook by Anne. I think it's Anne, what's Anne's name, Clempton or something? She'll tell me, she'll probably leave a comment. She suggested him. And then Athena was suggested by the woman I got Athena from. I said I wanted a Greek name. So that's kind of funny that Zeus and Athena are best buddies. They lay together, groom each other. And all the cats, for the most part, will get along. But Phoebe and Zeus get jealous of the other two. Zeus will chase after Helios. I'll have to yell at him to stop. And Zeus, of course, is jealous of Phoebe if she gets too much attention. They fight over the windows. And Zeus just pushes everyone out of the way. He doesn't take crap from anyone. But he lets Athena have her way. She was in the window the other day. And normally Zeus goes up with Phoebe or Helios and he shoves them right out of the way. With Athena, he let her stay. He sat on the nightstand. And she was in the window laying down. And he just let her until she was ready to go. And then he took the window. So he's a good kitty. He was a good kitty to all 12 kittens and the two fosters. So let's see, besides Zeus escaping, used to be able to jump 6-foot fences. What else can I tell you about Zeus? I haven't taken him to PetSmart in a long time. I live too far away. You know, that's a special trip. I'd have to go straight there with the cats and straight back. I live too far away, so I probably won't do PetSmart anymore, which I'm sure he doesn't miss it. But so just watch all his videos. You know, he's a lot of videos on there to see what he does. He loves belly rubs, and there's belly rub videos. And he'll jump up on the bed when I go down there at night or in the morning out of the shower. He'll jump on the bed as soon as I walk into the bedroom from the bathroom. And he'll roll on his back and he'll do these little squeaky meows wanting me to rub his belly. And now look, he's like, don't rub my belly. He's not in the mood now. So he's just a real character. Oh, Zeus is, I guess he's 7. Yeah, he's 7 and a half because it's March 13th. No, I'm sorry, March 23rd, 2008 is his birthday. So he is 7 and a half. Yep, so he got neutered in 2010 because he wouldn't leave Phoebe alone and making her have back-to-back litters. And she was real skinny and I was feeding her a ton of food to keep weight on her. And so he was mad at me. He knew what happened. And he was really mad at me for like a month. And then all of a sudden he decided to be my buddy again. And he still holds a grudge, I think. Poor little guy. Oh, is there anything else I can say, Zeus? What do you think? So he loves catnip, he loves belly rubs, loves looking out the window, wants to lay right on top of me like you saw. And he always does that at the last minute when I need to get up and get ready for work, or when I'm done drying off, I have the towel across me, he wants to lay there. I know as soon as I end this video, I'm going to think of something else funny. But that's it for Zeus, the king of the clan. And Zeus, you got anything you want to say? Huh? Nothing? He loves his new house. Oh! I was looking in the viewfinder. That's how I saw this. Here. Our website, GingerKitties4. I took a screenshot for you so you can see it. So, go to our website, GingerKitties4. That'll help us earn money. And also, we have the litter robot. I gotta cover up the code because this one's already expired. We have the litter robot coupons. Our litter robot open air is awesome. He loves it. All the cats love it. You want a litter robot coupon? If you're gonna buy one, get a discount. But go here. Go to gingerkitties4.com. That's where we're posting blogs and pictures. That's how we can make up the YouTube money and earn more money. We have ads there. So you just scroll past them and we make money. I checked the other day, we made like $1.49 the first week. So we need lots of views. All right, Zeus, you want to say goodbye to everyone? I wish he would purr right now. I'd put his mouth up to the mic. Zeus, say bye to everyone. Show him your nose. Okay. Oh, good, my chair didn't spin that time. All right, well, thanks for tuning in. That's all I can say about Zeus right now. Give us a thumbs up. Thanks for tuning in. Share our videos across all social media. I'm going to put some popular YouTube websites down below this video. Go ahead and make comments and leave stuff for saying to come visit us. So that'll help us get more views. Thanks again. Until next time, we'll see you later.
Purr, Zeusy, purr.